It's a life or death dilemma in some Bay Area neighborhoods. Roads blocked by illegally parked cars could delay emergency vehicles. KPIX 5's Emily Turner on how one community is cracking down.
Some of these hillside streets in Marin County offer beautiful views, but they also offer hidden dangers, and it all has to do with where you park your car.
When Charles Keppel called an ambulance a few years ago, it took 40 minutes before help arrived. Not because first responders were slow, but because it was slow going to get up the hill.
And I kept hearing the truck above me and then the truck below me. And I finally told the person on the phone, I think I better go down to the bottom of the stairs and wait.
The hillside streets of Marin County are windy and treacherous enough alone, but there's the compounded problem with parking along them. Clearance issues have gotten so bad, the sheriff's office says, parking enforcement has become a top priority. In a post on Nextdoor, a deputy says, quote, recently the sheriff's office has seen an increase in calls for service where residents feel cars are parked in an unsafe manner that would prevent fire and EMS personnel from responding to emergencies in their neighborhoods.
If the ambulances and fire department were to say, well, we just can't get there, I think that's going to get a lot of people's attention.
Which is why deputies will be in problem areas with their ticket books out. County code requires vehicles allow a minimum of 6 feet clearance to the center line of the road, something any neighbor up here will tell you is a rarity.
It's a problem just finding the place, let alone getting by some of the parking that people do.
In Marin County, Emily Turner, KPIX 5.